struggles with the backstroke. You know, it was like you'd asked him to tidy his room. It was a real chore. And out of the backstroke, he had two fabulous 50 metres. And he got himself another goal. Women's 200 individual medley SM6 victory ceremony up next. This was one of the races where we brought you the result earlier on, but there has been a disqualification in this one, so the result has changed. And unfortunately for the home crowd, it was the Mexican Gianni Trejo de Guerrero who was disqualified in this one. So the bronze medal, promoted to bronze medal position, was Kala from Belarus, another medal for the Belarusian team. Chavel,
they've not had a bad time at all, have they?
Two good for Belarus. Two or three different gold medalists, and Tihar Gofio always helps.
True.
Fifth in the standings at the moment, 20 medals altogether. Another US medal. Course. We talked about this earlier. They've got 21 golds, 20 silvers, 12 bronze medals. They've now fallen two behind China in the total medal standings after the last few races. Reasons for that, just like this lady right here in the middle of your shot, Song Lingling. 29 golds for China here. Lingling, one of those who have collected a few on their way. 3:11:35, the winning time. We get ready to hear the anthem. People's Republic of China. Once more.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Mexico 2017 World Para Swimming medalist.
Damas y caballeros, los medallistas del Campeonato Mundial de Para Natación Ciudad de México 2017.
So, maybe a little bit unexpected for Natalia Chavel. This is what we say, you finish the race, don't get disqualified, you end up on the podium. People ask why they have one team relay races or individual swimmers go against the clock. Well,